smooth things over. Knock, knock.
What is it, Simon?
Well, I would never say this to Al. Goodness knows he can be totally irresponsible. But I actually have a suggestion.
You have a suggestion for me?
He's been driving me crazy a lot longer than he's been driving you crazy.
All right, so what is it?
Imagine Alvin is a spirited racehorse.
That's your advice?
No, I'm not done yet, Dave.
All right, so Alvin's a racehorse.
And you, Dave, are his incredibly hopeful jockey, who's there to guide him down the racetrack of life. But if you hold the reins too tight, that racehorse is going to fight and buck, which is no fun for anyone. But if you loosen the reins just a little...
he'll fly right off the track and crash into the fence.
I know you want to protect Alvin, but, Dave, sometimes kids will rise to the occasion if you just show them a little trust.